We're lucky to be hosting Ronaldo, who's here in America for a match. Getting a little extra exposure off the pitch.